So there is some piece of pieces of pipe that are down in the well right now. So we're in a little bit of a diagnostic phase right now, trying to understand more about what is the current status of the well before a final timeline is released on the intercept. But in the meantime, they're going to look at the condition of the well and see if they can find out more about the condition of the pipe, location of the pipe, and so forth.